Well, Yityish Aynaw made history on Wednesday, February 27th, as the first Black woman to be crowned Miss Israel 2013. The Miss Israel, or Israel's Queen of Beauty pageant, was held at the Haifa International Convention Center. Yityish immigrated from Ethiopia at the age of 12 and is now 21 years old and will represent the country in the upcoming Miss World 2013 pageant, scheduled to take place in Jakarta, Indonesia on September the 28th.